dragon. I hear you're pretty tough. I bet my cousin Glug you wouldn't be able to make it through the Badlands without getting sinned.
Is being overrun by lava lizards. Can you get rid of them before they eat my little buddies? I'll lower the bridge for you so you can get over there. This shiny, thing we found to aid your journey. Uh-oh, it looks like more lizard eggs are dropping down. Are you ready for another challenge? Helping us against Spyro, you deserve another shiny thing. I was going to use it as a nightlight.
so sad. Those pesky lava toads have stolen all my friend's bones. If you help me put them back together again, it'd sure be more fun.
Excellent. You made it through the Badlands. I knew I'd win that bet. My cousin Gronk is a fool to bet against a dragon. Take this talisman for helping me out.
Spyro, now I can put my friend back together. Please take this as a token of my appreciation. A fairy left it with me a little while ago.
Thank you.
Wizards have imprisoned our leader, Shaman Tuck. Can you help us rescue him? It is urgent. He has our tickets to tonight's hockey game in Colossus Valley.
If you get on the catapult, we'll help you across the chasm.
Spyro, I could arrange for you to cross this bridge for a small fee. Thank you, Spyro. Now I can buy that condo in Hurricos I've been wanting for so long. Go ahead across the bridge.
Snow leopard. I was busy fishing, and when I turned around, he was gone. I hope George didn't get eaten by the dracolets. found George. I'm so glad he's safe. I'll be sure to pay more attention to him from now on. All I have with me is this round, shiny thing I caught while I was fishing. You can have it if you like.
Those guys could have got me out of here without rolling a 2-ton snowball onto my head. Here, take this crystal. I traded some hockey tickets for it.
Guided tours of these caves, but now they're infested with multiplying draclets. It's only a matter of time before they take over our whole village. Do you think you can get rid of them for us? Great! But remember, you have to catch them all quickly, because if any are left alive, they will continue to multiply. Us all from a grisly fate. Please accept this orb as a small token of our thanks.
Thank you. Currently suffering from a land blubber infestation. First they put out the fires in our boilers, and now they've shut down our ship too. If you could stoke up the fires under the boilers, I'm sure you could make your way to the ship. The steam from the boilers will activate our highly advanced machinery.
Have littered these metal spike mines all over the harbor. If you can clear them out, I'll give you this orb I found in a clam yesterday.
for getting our ship fired up, Spyro. Now we could proceed with our counterattack on Zephyr. Please take this talisman as a token of our gratitude.
You came along. My machinery is broken, and the gears I need to repair it are scattered all over the tracks. Can you hop on that trolley up there and collect them for me? Spyro, now I can start fixing my machines. Here, I don't have room in my toolbox for this thing anymore.
Thank you.
Spyro. Looks like we got us a bit of a situation here. The bridge builders have got us pinned down, and we've been waiting for a volunteer to blow up their munitions building. Looks like you're it.
Think you can blast that bird, soldier? Jump up here and give it a try.
What an explosion! It sure is a good thing I had my helmet on.
Oh, yeah.
The Colonel wanted me to give this talisman to you if you got through the breeze builder defenses. Good job, soldier.
I've lost my cowlicks. With these battles going on all of the time, they keep running away. Can you help me get them back into my pen? Spyro. Here's a little something for, you know, the effort. There are two more cowlicks out there somewhere, but I haven't seen them in days.
What light from yonder window breaks? That window up there, dummy! The professor said he was working on a way to help me get back with Juliet, but I haven't seen him in a long time.
Well, I am impressed. You got all seven cowlicks for me. Here's a fair reward.
Spyro, my boy, I've got a magic bean, seed for you in here somewhere. Ah, here it is. Why don't you plant it in the ground and see what grows? Boy, here are two more seeds to get you the rest of the way. Oh, and take this with you if you don't mind. It's been cluttering up my pockets.
Thank you. There's Romeo. You can have this. I don't need it anymore.
Ho ho ho! Ooh!